Judges ready?
I'm ready.
In 3, 2, 1, go.
Good afternoon, everyone. So tonight I'm going to make two drinks for you. Let's start with the first one called selfie. I'm pretty sure everybody knows what a selfie is. Actually, when you take a picture by yourself. So this drink is basically picturing me really well. Because first thing, it's sweet, as it's unique, and as it's pink. So, because tonight I'm going to make the drink for you, I thought it might be nice if it's actually picturing you
instead of me. So let me take a picture of
you. Great, thanks. Alright, now I'm ready to make a drink. Let's start with the fresh orange juice, fresh lemon juice, 10 milliliters. Raspberry puree, 20 milliliters. Rose Mona, 10 milliliters. Edel flower ball, 20 milliliters. And a bowl of Geneva, 40 milliliters. Now I'm going to put some egg white, 20 milliliters. Now I'm going to add 1 leaf of shiso.
Is number 5 singing up her first cocktail called Selfie.
And now I'm gonna make you my second drink, which is called Czech Yourself, because I decided to use some Czech spirits. I think everybody knows here Becherovka and Pilsner is from Czech, but nobody knows that we also make like great rum. It's actually not rum, but we still can call it for next week's rum, because it's not made from the cane, but it's made from the potatoes. Our colleagues sometimes call it rum. It's like potato rum. So it's 60 milliliters of the Boshkov original. And 20 milliliters of my homemade wine reduction sweetened with the homemade fig jam. I actually use the Czech red wine as well for this. I have my favorite guy who made the wine is like from the Hort Vineyard. He's pretty smart because actually we don't really have a much sun in Czech for the red, so he bought some vineyards in France and making his wine there, but it's still Czech. And 2 dash of orange bitters.
time.
My own brand ice from the bar. And let's just finish it with some orange oil at the end. Garnish. Drinks are ready. I hope you're gonna enjoy it.
45 seconds.
Yeah. Cheers, guys. Enjoy.
And time. Give it a big round of applause.